All right. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon Legends Arceus. I have not played in, like, 2 weeks. I think I've been busy. I don't remember what I was doing, but I think I gotta go fight a big Pokemon now, so we're gonna go do that. That's the only thing that I remember that I was doing. My volume's up way too high. There we go. That's more correct. Yeah, let's go fight something. So last time we got a Braviary, which was cool. Now we can fly. I believe I flew around not all of, but some of the other maps. Got a few more Wisps. I did not go to the right place. What quest do I have active right now? Oh, yeah, I was doing this full moon thing, but it's not a full moon. Okay, hold on. Let me fix this. Be right back. Okay. Now I'm in the right place. And we have to go get ice so that we can do the thing. Yeah. Clearly I've been paying very close attention to the story of this game. That's a joke. I actually do know what's going on. It's just, it really has been a little bit since I played. The flying is pretty fun. It's very much a glide, not a fly. Like, it's very, very similar to the glider in Breath of the Wild. But, like, once you have Revali's Gale, if you've ever played Breath of the Wild, if you haven't, that Revali's Gale lets you launch yourself up into the air on the glider, like Braviary can do with his wings. It's just like that. But it controls very, very much like that. Loved that face plant I just did right there. Oh, God's calling. I guess I'm not answering. Just getting some ice, don't worry about it. Oh! How did he get up here? At last the summit is conquered, and I see you made it too. Flew down to this place and obtained the internal ice, did you? What drives that burning seal of yours, I wonder? Man, I don't know. Why aren't you wearing a shirt? Take the ice. I do have to respect the effort you've put in. I still have my own doubts weighing on my mind, but I will make the necessary preparations so that you can face my Lord Avalug. Meet me at Ice Peak Arena. I don't know. Do I know where that is? Now don't try to repeat the winner's feat you're about to see before. Is he about to jump off? A tall leap like this can only be managed by highly toned bodies like that. No, don't jump. Till next we meet. No, don't. Okay. Well, that's... Don't try that one at home, kids. Where am I going? Ah, right there. Also, lots of lost satchels around these parts. But we're going literally the opposite direction of where I was- Ooh, salt. Of where I was pointed. Where? Oh, there it is. Jeez. What was that noise? I don't think I've gotten even half of the new Pokemon in this region, but I did do, like, two or three of the side quests, and there's one of them where I think a dude married a Frostlass. Very unclear on that one, but it was cool. Just like a really, really fun little side quest there. Ooh, satchel. Let me grab that really quick. Go ahead and send it back. Ooh, nice. Okay, now we're going over here. Oh, it's Volo. Why, if it isn't you, yeah, it's me. What a pleasure finding a familiar face, or any face, in this far corner of the Alabaster Islands. Why are you here, Volo? I was going to bring Garrick an order of sword caps, and he was more than willing to have a chat about Avalug. You are evil, I can tell. What do you say? Interested in a bit of gossip? Obviously. And why wouldn't you be? So Avalug, yes, the fifth of his Dewey's nobles. That he is, and you know what? He's an absolute beast. Well, yes, according to what I was told. Not only does he barrage you with chunks of ice, he also fires off massive icicles, and he can cause sharp ice crystals to erupt from the ground below you. Oh boy. Doesn't that seem a bit too powerful to take on? What's more, apparently the Avalug of old could be up to 100 feet tall. Doesn't that seem a bit too big to take on? Are you trying to encourage me not to do this? Oh, you'll be alright. You'll just have to eat some sword caps and give your training your all. Nothing better for building muscle than that. Onward now, to the arena. Okay. Yes, well, I did want to see that Avalug, but perhaps not at the cost of my life. So I suppose my freezing digits and I will be off. Goodbye. I still don't trust you, but I think you're cool. Up we go. We are going this way, right? Yeah, we're going up there. Okay. We're gonna take weird here. Oh, big boy. I beg your pardon. Here we go. Hello, sir. So, we are to quell Avalug as you wished. In the end, the strength of your feelings won out. Or maybe your real strength comes from the way that you walk among both people and Pokemon. Well, I suppose I better get to work making some bombs using that eternal ice. I've heard how they are made, and with muscles like mine, it'll only be a moment's work. This guy really does kind of terrify me. Just, I feel like people like this exist. And there you have it. If you truly wish to quell Avalug, then walk on, the path lies before you. But no Avalug will hurl chunks of ice at you without relent. You need an unrivaled dodging ability. I'm on it. Let's go, chief. Got my pubby. Where am I? How did I get here? Okay. Welcome to the void. Oh. Oh, Yankees. Oh, big boy. Oh, big boy. Oh, no. Oh. Hello. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh, no. Oh. Is this the only place that I can stand? What is going on? Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, move. Okay, his attacks are very telegraphed. Good to know. Okay, what's this one? Okay. That one just comes at where you're standing. Ooh, that one hit me. Oh, that one also hit me. Okay. Okay. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Okay, thank God. Hello. This is so scary. Go. Oh no. Hubby. Is he not an ice type? Go Tibbers. Is he not an ice type? I thought he was an ice type. Maybe I should have used my other move. Okay. Oh no. Oh, he's very scary. Oh, don't die, don't die. You can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, good, good. Okay. Come on. No, no. I didn't get it down all the way. Oof. Oh, I gotta get faster. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, and now the laser, right? It's the laser? Oh, no, no, now it's this. Oh, that one got me, that one got me. Move, move, move. Okay, now the laser. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, I'm in the way. bulldoze him. Huh? Oh no. Did I hit the wrong move? It said I used slash, I thought I used bulldoze. What happened? Alright, come on, Sprig. Oh no! Oh no, this is not good! Oh, buddy. Come on. Oh, thank god. Yes, yes, yes! Yes, good job, Sprig! Come on. A little more, a little more! Oh my gosh, move faster. I need to get new controllers so bad. Okay, and then next is, yeah. Icicles out of the ground, then it's the like tracking missiles, and then the laser. There we go. All right. Okay, come on, one more. Just one more, buddy. Hopefully we can get off another leaf storm. Because I moved first. You can do it. Come on. Yes. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good job, Sprig. We're really getting there. We're so close. Okay. It'll probably take two more, but I think we got it. I don't like how little space I have. Oh no, two at once! What? Okay. Okay. It's changed up. What are we doing now? Okay. Oh no, no, no! Stop it! Oh. I got very, very close. I got very, very close. Okay. Alright. Alright. We're about halfway through it. Let's go. Come on. Oh, right, right, right. He does that now. Okay. Alright, last time I just stayed in the back and didn't even come that far, so we'll just stay back here. Okay, now this. That one sucks. That one really sucks. There we go. Come on, Sprig. Okay, okay, okay. Much better off this time. Let's go. Take him out. Nice. Good job, buddy. Come on. All the way down. Oh. Yes. Okay. Back up. Oh my gosh, move. Okay. We avoided that. Okay, now these. Okay. Well, I definitely dodged, but whatever. Oh, he's starting from this side. Okay, there we go. Alright, Sprig, one more time. Come on. Oh, I'm standing right in the way again. Move. Alright. Nice. Good job, buddy. Okay. Come on. Just a little more. Oh, I got it. Yes. Oh. Gosh, he was a big boy. So cute. Look at him. He's a good boy. Good big boy. Yeah. Now I have the ice plate. Oh, hey, Irida's back. What's up? Garrick, sir, you needn't look quite so downcast. But seeing mighty Avalon quelled, I'm such a slight child, a child that fell from the very sky. Is this girl some kind of monster in disguise? Bro, what? She's no monster. She's the one who risked her life without a second thought in order to quell our frenzied, suffering nobles. Garrick cares for the Proclaim with all his heart and loves the Almighty Sinnoh just as deeply. So he is feared more than any of us getting involved with the Diamond Clan, and your galaxy team could cause our people to flag in their devotion to Almighty Sinnoh. But that will change. Irida? I know your fears will change once you see what I've seen. She has much to teach us. She's shown us how we can overcome all manner of strife, so long as our Pokemon are with us. She's made me want to help Glaceon realize greater strength as well, and see my whole world grow broad. Aww. It seems you've changed already, Irida. Knew you could pull that off. Hey, Sabi! And this guy, whose name I forgot. Adam-man, you quelled every last frenzied noble. So is that space-time rift gonna start closing up now, or what? There's little way of knowing for sure, though the rift does seem perhaps a little smaller somehow. Let's hope so, anyway. Well, with any luck, things will settle down now, although even at the rift, splitting out more of that strange lightning, we should still be alright as long as we've got you. Indeed, we should be. It's good to have her at our side. You know something, Irida? We may never agree on who's got it right about Almighty Sinnoh, but you Pearl Clan folk on our bat aren't all bad in my- Aww. Look who's finally seen reason. That's sweet. Anyway, now that we've quelled the last noble, I say we pay good old Commander Kamado a visit and see if he'll finally crack a smile for us. Probably not. Jesus, stop spinning. All right, let's go see the dude.